You know what makes me mad? Bread mold. What the hell? I went into the kitchen and I wanted to eat some bread. There is mold on it. Bread mold. It wasn't there yesterday, I swear to God. I could eat this end. But now that it's got stuff on it, it looks kind of nasty. Like some kind of alien spore colony leeching its way down the canyons and crevices of this yeast-filled wasteland of bread that I wanted to eat, but now I can't. Alternate food source acquired.